power, no nothing. All she's got is Sunrise. How many people couldn't even get to their houses? If you live on the 35th floor, can you walk up 35 flights of stairs? There won't be any elevators. I want you ladies to understand.
Straight game. Well, thank you for coming in and tuning in for another wonderful episode of Pimpin' Samuels, aka Talk Player Talk with Dizzle. I want y'all to have a beautiful night. Oh, let me read some of these comments. Hey, nigga, why you wear so many suits all the time? Well, look, nigga, first of all, nigga, check this out, nigga. I wear motherfucker suits because I can, motherfucker. You feel me? And your bitch like all the suits. Now, don't let me whoop your ass with my motherfucker suit. Huh? Because I come about this motherfucker. You know what? Y'all disrespecting me. I'm tired of y'all talking about pimping sandwiches. And you talk about my big homie right here. Kevin Samuels, this my big homie. Turn the light back on so they can see. Sam, this my big homie. I don't care, we'll come out the tie to whoop your ass. We'll come out all the time to whoop your ass. And I tell you what too, and I'm gonna tell you something else. You can kick that beat. Kick that motherfucking beat for me. I'm gonna let y'all know. R.I.P. Tupac. Yeah. Cause y'all think Kevin Samuels won't come out the motherfucking shit on you niggas. I come out the motherfucking shirt on you niggas. Kevin Samuels, bitch. The remix. Yeah. You niggas think I'm wearing ties like I'm a bitch. But I'm giving game to you and your bitch. Cause I'm coming to ask for, cause the motherfucking Kevin Samuels in the bitch, but it's been-